How do I fix? The app you're trying to install isn't a Microsoft verified app. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. I just went online to download EaseUS Todo free software for backing up my PC. I keep getting a message. The app you are trying to install isn't a Microsoft verified app. Installing apps from the store helps protect your PC and keep it running smoothly. This is followed by a button, Get Apps from the Store. Of course, nothing doesn't come close to EaseUS Todo. What's up with that? Very intrusive, to say the least. This is the second app they have prevented me from downloading. I know exactly what you're experiencing, and indeed it's a safety measure, but it's something you can turn off. Let me show you what it looks like and how you fix it. So here we are at EaseUS Todo. We're actually at their free download, and I'm going to go ahead and click on that. We'll click on the download link, and you'll notice that the download happens. Now I want to be clear. This did not prevent the download. The download is actually on your machine. It's when we try to run the file that we run into a problem. And there it is, the exact message box that we were asking about. But you'll notice that there is a link here to change my app recommendation settings. And yet, if you click on that, you fire up the settings app, and there's no obvious way to change the recommendation. It's very bizarre. So the thing to do is, while you're in the settings app, just search for store. And you can look for choose where to install apps from. That's the magic setting. It's right here at the top. Choose where to get apps, and you'll see that it says the Microsoft Store only. Recommended. It may very well be the default on your machine. If you click on the down arrow next to it, you can see that there are actually four different possible settings here. Anywhere is actually the one that I use. Anywhere basically makes that error go away completely. And ultimately, I'm okay with that. It's how I have my machine set, because what it means is it's acting just like previous versions of Windows where this feature did not exist. However, if you'd like to understand or get notified that maybe there's something else you might want to choose instead, then you can say, you know, yeah, let me download from anywhere, but let me know if there's a comparable app in the Microsoft Store, or warn me before installing such an app. Like I said, in my case, I'm happy with anywhere. So I'll go ahead and click on anywhere. You can see that it's set to that now. And now if I try to run the installer, it works. And that's all that it took. I hope that helps you get past the error. For updates, for comments, for links related to the topic and more, visit askleo.com/166104. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.